Darling, darling, I'll turn the lights back on now. Watching, watching, as the credits all roll down. Crying, crying, and they were playing to a full house. House. No heroes, villains, one to blame. While witched roses fill the stage, and the thrill is gone. Our debut was a masterpiece, but in the end for you and me, oh, the show, it can't go on. We used to have it all, but now's our curtain call. So hold for the applause, oh, oh, oh. And wave out to the crowd, and take our final bow. Oh, it's our time to go, but at least we stole the show. 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 Darling, darling, you know that we are sold out. Kisses fading, but the plane plays old now. We're crying, crying, so let the velvet roll down. Down. No heroes, villains, one to blame. While witched roses fill the stage, and the thrill is gone. Our debut was a masterpiece. Our lives we risked so perfectly, but the show, it can't go on. We used to have it all, but now's our curtain call. So hold for the applause, oh, oh, oh. And wave out to the crowd, and take our final bow. Oh, it's our time to go, but at least we stole the show. At least we stole the show. Woo-hoo. At least we stole the show. Woo-hoo. At least we stole the show. Darling, darling, I'll turn the lights back on now. Watching, watching, as the credits all roll down. Crying, crying, and they were playing to a full house. House. No heroes, villains, one to blame. While witched roses fill the stage, and the thrill is gone. Our debut was a masterpiece, but in the end for you and me, oh, the show, it can't go on. We used to have it all, but now's our curtain call. So hold for the applause. Oh, oh, oh. And
hi, Michael. It's Jordan. I just want to say a great big thank you for two fantastic seasons at Bulldogs. I think the thing that will stick out as the most memorable part of Bulldogs was probably winning the trophy at Disneyland Paris against the French team, and seeing my dad going around Disneyland with so much pride in me and the team and what we had achieved at such a young age. You know, getting pictures taken with people all around the park, and I think that's something that will all stick out to me as at my time at Bulldogs. I just want to say a great big thank you from me to you for giving me the confidence to believe in myself. Before I came to Bulldogs, I was very low on confidence, and people always tell me I can't do this, I can't do that. But ever since I came to Bulldogs, you would tell me, yes, you can, Jordan, if you put the work in. I think that's where my work ethic started to come in, since you were giving me the confidence to push myself and, you know, strive for bigger things. And without you, I don't think I would be where I am today, you know, playing for the reserves and, you know, going towards bigger things. So I just want to say a massive thank you, Michael, and all the the best for you and the family in the future. So, thanks.